Sounds Radio.
Yeah, so just before the break there, the sound of Walter Beasley, brand new 12-inch from him, doing great things on the American Smooth Jazz Charts. That's a track called I'm Back. And before that, TEEDRA MOSES from my album of the week, Cognac and Conversation. And we've got three more tracks from that coming before the end of the show. We'll dedicate the Walter Beasley to Jenny Brooks. She loves the saxophone. Lots of you do. So if you're a sax lover, then the Walter's for you. And we've got some more jazz sax coming a little bit later, so stay tuned for that. Tonight's show, a little bit different, no special guest tonight, instead of which we're doing summer sounds. Yes, throughout the show we are playing you lots of great summer tunes to help your summer along. At 11 o'clock we're going to play five tracks back to back, and I hope you're going to stay tuned for that, because they are wicked tracks, quite unusual. You won't have heard them anywhere before on British radio, I would imagine, and that is also awesome. Yes, and we have got some shouts. Yeah, lots of shouts. Everyone down at the Stevenage Soul Club was down there last Friday evening. The lovely Ruth Arloff was there. Also Louise Austin and Karen Markham and Cheryl Day too. We had a great evening. And if you're in the Stevenage area, you want to check that one out. That's on the first Friday of every month in Stevenage. Great soul haven there. So great fun, great DJs. And of course, Jeff Young was on the decks as well. So Stevenage Soul Club, big up to them. That's a great evening. Not too many gigs going on during August. Lots of people away on holiday. There are a couple that you might want to know about, and I'll tell you about those after the break. In the meantime, we're going to move on with this one. Who remembers Alexander O'Neill? From 1987, the album Hearsay. What can I say to make you love me? What indeed?
To learn the way into it.
make you love me.
Yeah, that's Alexander O'Neill there. What can I say to make you love me? And that's from the Hearsay album from 1987. And so good to hear Alexander O'Neill again. Welcome to you if you've just joined us. This is Groove Lounge, the smooth side of jazz and soul. Andrew Ackerman with you until midnight. And I hope you're going to stay with me all the way because we have got some great tunes coming your way, including lots of summer sounds that you are just going to love. I know it. So let's go through a few shouts. Loads of people said please say hi to me. Martin and Caroline Thompson, of course, listening every week. Welcome to you both. Jerry Hobbs, regular podcast listener, as is Bernie Fox, and Ginny May listens to on the podcast. Also hi to Guy Barnett, and we have Ruth Davis over in France. She's saying love to hear your lovely, lovely smooth sounds, and we love the smooth jazz. Yes, we do. Well, we try and get you as much smooth jazz as we can. It's difficult fitting everything in, but tonight, no guests, so we're going to play a little bit more music than normal, and we hope you are going to enjoy it. I'm sure you will. And if you want to come in and say hi, want me to give you a shout, then just come into the chat room, come onto my Facebook special event page, and tell me what you'd like to hear, because we want you to join the Groove Lounge community. We do this every Thursday, and our listener numbers are growing phenomenally, if I do say so myself. We have a new single from Natasha Watts. We played it for you last week. It is an epic single, so we're going to play it again for you. This is Let Go.
I know.
Yeah, that's the brand new single there from Natasha Watts, Won't Let Go. And that's doing very nicely on the soul charts. Just like the next one, this is Lost Charlie's Orchestra all around the world. We'll be right back.